question over here still thinking.
Okay. Okay, I got it. I love you, turret. And you're gonna love me soon. Why can't all turrets be like that? So hopefully this is what I need to do.
What are you? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack.
Okay,
the
you do that.
Hello.
Get on.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. Template. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes.
Where is he?
Keep one eye on the door.
So we're all supposed to be lying, right?
Keep an eye on the door. That door? Am I supposed to follow?
No. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened, like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind, or like a hacker?
Well, this guy.
I mean, you know, fair enough.
He's a dumbass.
Is open, but he's just mentioned in the future. Cough or something. All right, now she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator.
No, I can't go this way. Looks like I'm supposed to head this way. Sweet, I'm in the office. That show sucks. I hate the office.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Thanks, you.
And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit. All that. Barely science, really, did it?
Huh. Well, I was talking about the office. Yeah, the office sucks.
Pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Stephen Carell, he thinks he's funny, but he's really not funny at all. Probably gonna get a lot of hate for that.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100%.
Okay.
No,
nope.
It's not this way.
Yeah, you dick.
Okay, let's try this way.
Watch, it's gonna be a huge setup. This guy is gonna get me killed. I have a feeling that he's a traitor. He's gonna turn against me. He's gonna try to get me killed and whatnot. I can tell he's gonna be one of those dicks. Yeah, he's probably gonna be one of those dicks that betray me and whatnot. Where is he? Yep, I knew it. He's gone.
This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected.
That's what she said.
I'm not gonna be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top. So let's go and investigate.
At the top. Please don't be another load scene. Thank you so much.
There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain. All the sort. It's all simulated, you know. But that's not really enough for them, I suppose. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just check.
What are you doing? We don't know what that button is.
Well done. Let's see what it is.
Okay. I thought I did something really wrong.
It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it.
Okay, sweet. See ya.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, sweet. This guy can't think of...
Let the games begin.
This guy can't hack.
All right, what have we got? Computer. Not a surprise, to be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a box part here.
What a dumbass. Is there a way in there so I can do that myself? Okay. Looks like that was supposed to do something.
Words like password identified.
But is there a way I can... Okay, so I shot a portal there.
Neurotoxin?
Yes!
Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down! So what are you doing? Keep doing it! Hold on, something's wrong! The neurotoxin levels up to 50%!
No, it's dang. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's dang.
You dumbass!
Carry on.
Way to scare me, you bitch. See, I told you I'm a genius. Can I go down? Nope. Doesn't look like it. There's gotta be some way I can cut the other side. Can't go down there to see. I wish this guy would do something, but he does. He's like dumber than a doornail. Or door handlers. Doorknob. Doorknob. That's it. Is there any way I can like... Oh, I see it. I see it. Sweet, I'm a genius.
That did it! Neurotoxin at 0%!
Yay! But... GLaDOS is gonna be pissed.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Dangerously unlethal. Oh! Did I die? Nope, I think I lived. I'm such a genius. No, actually, I'm pretty stupid. Oh, I better go. There you go, guys. Stop the recording and restart the recording again so you guys don't see any, like, sync problems.
They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't have to fool to myself.
I feel like I'm in Futurama. Oh god, I love Futurama.
And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on.
She probably has like some secret for us.
I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Oh, you dick. Wait, how do you know that I'm not going the wrong way, and you're going the right way? That guy is so dumb. But he's my idiot. I love him. Come on, load sequence. There we go. Load. Hopefully I can see that gel crap soon. Can I go this way? No, I can't. Ooh, broken glass. I really want to jump. Okay, I see that. Also, I can shoot this. Cake dispensary? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you...
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one.
I'm gonna die!
If you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
We have to do the test again.
It was nice catching up. Let's get to business.
Yes, at least the game's not over.
You brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
I think this game's over soon.
Goodbye.
Haha, defective turrets! Haha! I'm such a genius.
Oh, you were busy back there.
We got busy.
I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead.
Okay, let's
do it. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath.
Okay.
And hold it.
I'll take it. Let's do it now. Wheatley!
I hate you so much.
Fine.
Warning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer?
Hell no!
Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not plug that little idiot into my...
Okay, let's do it.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
He's probably gonna get me killed.
Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected.
Well, she's easy to take down.
No.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Hold the act, leave me in! Leave me in!
Okay.
No, don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Press
don't
what?
Press that button.
Okay, let's
you
do
don't
it.
Don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
Not so fast.
You... Ginger.
You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, all right? You press that button
finger.
So that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate.
Found it.
Just added that to the list.
Oh, you
I made of all the things
bastard.
You've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Okay, that's probably correct, but where it's incorrect is that while I've been stalling you, we just pressed the button. Use the moment of confusion I've just created to press the button.
Huh?
I don't know if I'll ever take the time to do this, but have I ever told you the qualities that I love most in you? In order, number one, resolving things. Love the way you resolve things, particularly disputes. And number one, also tied, button pushing. Two things I love about
how
you.
How do we...
Button pushing and the ability to...
Haha, I did it!
Resolve.
I did it, Mommy!
Please return to the core transfer bay.
Okay.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me.
Don't listen to her. She's lying.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt?
It's not going to hurt. Keep... Just do it.
It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we... Ah!
No. Stop. No.
Is it tickling her?
No. 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 No.
Wow, I'm getting, like, major leg. Wait, I'm just gonna... Okay, I started the recording and stopped it.
Wow! Check me out, partner. We did it! I think we've gone to the whole facility now. Whoa! Look, would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I?
He's gonna be a traitor, you watch.
He's
a traitor.
Cool. Look how small you are down there. I can barely see you, do you? Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything.
No.
Wow.
You're going to be a traitor. I know for sure.
Check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, you forget. This body's amazing, seriously.
Betcha I'm going to have to kill him.
How small you are, but I'm huge.
Huge. See, look, now he's gonna go angry with power.
Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this.
Yep, told ya.
Little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything.
Nope.
She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Oh, maybe it's time I did something.
Told ya.
What are you doing?
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish.
Mm-hmm.
I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss?
What?
The boss?
I never bossed you.
Ah!
Did I tell you?
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now, she lives in it!
I know you.
Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, no, you're lying,
yes.
You're lying.
Yes, you are. You're a moron. They built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this?
Why are you taking it out of me? I helped you, you dick.
Could a moron do that? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I knew this guy was gonna go angry with power. Yeah, that guy's a dick.